line had two of his passes deflected. And Kansas City controlling the football. 8 minutes to go in this first quarter. Jeff Smith giving the Chiefs a 6-0 lead. Jeff Smith, an all-purpose back. 6'4", 205 pounds. The ball at the one, first and goal. The looping pass for McNeil.
When the ball is cold like this, it gets a little hard. A lot of smiles on the parts of the Jets. It's been a long time coming. The New York Jets, who suffered a lot in the last month and a half.
Raymond McNeil finishes with 134 yards on 31 carries. John Makovic congratulating Joe Walton as time has run out on this Kansas City Chief 1986 season. A good run to make the playoffs by winning their final three to finish at 10-6. And the Jets, who entered the playoffs by losing their last five in improbable fashion, win the wild card. They have defeated the Chiefs by the score of 35-15. So the Jets will advance to face the Cleveland Browns next Saturday in Cleveland. Again, the final score. The Jets